Hello everyone, thank you guys so much for tuning in to another video. It's Tabitha here, and I'm bringing you guys a Michaels and a few things I found at Hobby Lobby. So without further ado, let's go ahead and hop right on into the video. So the first thing that I found, I actually found this last week. This is the Project Life Becky Higgins Photo Sleeve Fuse. So I've been looking for this. I've been getting into crafting maybe for the last maybe month or two, and you know, trying to get, you know, my collection up. And I've been looking for these specifically to create shaker cards, and I saw Pretty and Flawed haul one on her Instagram, and I asked her, girl, where did you get that? She said she got it from Michaels, and she used her 40% off coupon, I believe, as well. She actually got the We Are brand, but from what you guys were telling me on Instagram, they basically, you know, they work the same. And I was looking at some YouTube videos on this, and it seems to work the same. Both brands seem to work the same. So I used my 40% off coupon on this, which brought it down from $29.99 to $17.99. I was cool with that price, because anything that is on sale, anything is better than paying regular price. So as long as I didn't have to pay regular price, I was all good with it. And every time I go in Michaels, they act like they have no idea what I'm talking about. I say a fuse tool, and I said it's for, you know, plastic for photos, you know, photo sleeves, and they just act like, they say, well, we have tools for wood. And I'm like, okay. So every time I look down the aisle, I think it's in, it was never there. I guess, I don't know. I never found them. So a couple of you ladies did suggest certain aisles that I can look down. So they said, look down the Project Life aisle. And I looked down the Project Life aisle. I believe that was 504 Pretty Things that suggested I look down that aisle. So thank you so much. I believe that was you that told me that. But yeah, so I'm going to be trying this out. I'm thinking about doing a video, like an unboxing video of this and trying it out. If that's something you guys are interested in, just leave a comment down below and let me know. Otherwise, I'm just going to go ahead on my own and create something with this. But I'm super excited that I found this. Okay guys, so I found another one of the duct tapes from the Michaels clearance. I have probably about four of these now. This was normally $2.99 and it went down to 99 cents, and you guys have seen me haul this print before. So yeah, I literally have like four of these already. I always find these, but they're super cute, and I thought for 99 cents, it's a great deal. So the next thing I found, you guys, is some craft scissors. These are the decorative scissors. I saw All Things Fab KP haul these a couple of weeks ago, and these were only 49 cents. This is the only design that I saw. I did see it in another Michaels, and I should have grabbed them, but I'm like, no, 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 I'm not going to grab them. So, yeah. So the next thing I picked up, this is by Jolie's Boutique. I'm working on, sometime this week, I'm going to work on an animal-themed pocket letter. So I really like the 3D effect type of stickers, kind of the puffy. Well, these are not puffy stickers, but kind of, they give you kind of more of a 3D. Sorry. They give you kind of more of a 3D effect. So I really like these. This was $2.29, which was not a terrible deal. I really like them, so I didn't mind the price. Next I got, this is the Celebrate It brand labels, and it was normally $1.99. It went down to 79 cents. How many come in here? They blocked it with the, it's got four sheets. So 2, 4, 6, 8, 10. So I'm guessing 40. If there's 10 on each sheet, so 40 of these. And it says made with love. So I thought that these would be really cute to put on the different packages like pocket letters and flip books that I send out. So yeah, just give it a little touch. Let you know, hey, I made this specifically for you with love. So I thought these were cute. Only 79 cents, you guys. So that was a good deal. Guys, this next item I used my 40% off coupon on. It was normally $2.99. With the discount, the 40% off coupon went down to $1.79. This is the Recollections block pads. There's 25 sheets in each one. So I really, really love these. I thought that this, since I have one of the mini planners from the Target Dollar Spot, I thought that this would be excellent to put in my planner. So it has remember, appointment, don't forget, and events. And it's the perfect, perfect size. So they did have other ones that I am going to be slowly picking up. I have already finished my calendar for the month of May. So I'm thinking maybe for the month of June, I'll kind of do like a video just showing how, you know, the end design that I do. I don't do a lot on my planner. I do the washi tape on the borders and things like that to make it cute. But yeah, I don't normally show my planner, but I think next month I will, because I'm definitely going to incorporate these. Like I said, they are the perfect size for if you have a mini planner. These are like the perfect size. So super cute, again, by Recollections. They always have amazing items. Next thing I picked up, this is by the Artist Lofts. This is a fashion journal. It has a little fox on it. I saw KS for Karen haul these. They did have one that had a duck on it, and they did have one that had another type of animal on it, but the fox I thought was the best one. So, but they did ring up for $2.09, and you know, actually these were 70% off, so a awesome deal for these. And on the inside it does have lined paper, so I thought that these were very adorable. The next thing I picked up is some cards with envelopes, 15 pieces, I'm sorry. It was normally $4.99 and it went down to clearance for only $1.49. It says "You Rock" on it. How cute is that? So I'm guessing it has eight note cards and then eight envelopes, because it said it was a 16 pack. So I thought that this was super cute. I mean, $1.49, it's 49 cents more than you would pay at the Dollar Tree. And even at the Dollar Tree, you wouldn't get a 16 pack. You'd probably get an 8 pack. I have been debating on getting this next item, you guys, for a while. This is the Create 365, the Happy Planner stickers. Again, this is something I thought that would be perfect if you have really any size planner, but I thought it'd be cute specifically because I do have a smaller, you know, the Target Dollar Spot planner. So this is my planner, you guys, here, and then I have the like the little setup from the pages. This is my planner for this month. Turn this over. But yeah, so I thought that this next item would be a perfect size. Let me go ahead and show it and stop ranting. But this is what it looks like here. So I thought that this was just excellent. And on the back of it, it shows everything that you get. So you get, you know, little squares for your to-do list, different notes, it's a plan, love. I mean, they just have, it's just don't forget, top priority, if you have to make plans, get it done. So this I thought was just excellent. This was normally $4.99. I actually used the 50% off coupon, because sometimes you guys check your emails, because Michaels will surprise you. Some days they'll just have a one day event where, hey, you get 50% off one item just this one day. So last week they had it. I want to say it was Saturday. I think it was Saturday. This past Saturday. But yeah, so it went down to $2.50. Like, it is Hobby Lobby. To be honest with you guys, I don't particularly care for Hobby Lobby too much. I've went to two different Hobby Lobbies in my area and I just was not impressed at all. I do like the stuff that they have on clearance. So I did go in there specifically for clearance things, but other than that, maybe it's just the two that's in my area, but I never find anything when I go in Hobby Lobby besides the clearance items. First thing I got was, this is by the designer brand. It was normally $3.99. It went down to $2, and it says "Homemade Just For You." It's got 20 tags in it, and the same design is on each tag, but I thought that this was just super, super cute, and it does have a little hole punch in there, so you know, you can put some string or some ribbon on the inside. So again, I thought that this would be cute for, you know, every video. This would be cute for when I send out, you know, pocket letters, you know, friend mail, pocket letter, anything that I create, pocket letters, flip books, shaker cards, things like that. I thought that this would be cute just to kind of add a little touch. Hey, I, you know, it's homemade, I made this. So yeah, like I said, it went down to $2, which was basically 50% off, which I thought was a good deal. So I've just picked up one of these. Did find some washi, you guys. So this, I believe this next one was 50% off. Yep, the decorative tape, the Paper Studio brand, their tape was 50% off. I didn't know that. because I was going to use, they had a 40% off coupon, and I was going to use the 40% off coupon on this one. But when I went up to the register, she said this was actually on sale for 50% off. Like I said, it wasn't signed anywhere that I saw, so, but I was going to get it anyway. So normally $3.99 went down to $1.99. And check this out, guys. You guys know I love owls. Owls and butterflies seem to be my thing as of late. So I got the cute little aisle owls, and then it's got a cute little polka dot one. So I thought that this was really, really pretty cute. And if you check out this roll, look how much you get on these rolls. Definitely a lot. So basically a dollar a piece for these, which I thought was worth it considering how much you get. So cute. And I found some more washi on clearance. This was normally $3.99 by the Paper Studio as well. And this one went down to $2. So it looks like, I didn't notice this at first, I just grabbed it because it was on sale. But the first one here on this has like the alphabet all over it. And I didn't notice that before, but that's cute. And then this one here, it kind of looks like a fence if you turn it this way. Kind of looks like a fence. But yeah, $2 on clearance. So I thought that was cute. So again, you guys, they did have some good clearance items. But the other stuff, I kind of feel like I could just get it at Michael's. I really didn't see a huge difference between the stores. Again, and it could just be my Hobby Lobby's, but I will be checking Hobby Lobby out periodically to check out their clearance finds. And I also, another thing, I don't like their store setup. I kind of like Michael's in a sense where all of their clearance is in one section. It's usually in the back of the store. You can find all their clearance. Hobby Lobby does not do that. Everything's like on an end cap, and I just don't like that. But yeah, that's just my personal preference. But again, I will be checking them out specifically for their clearance finds. And maybe if they have some 50% off coupons, I'll probably go in there and get something. But yeah.
I just noticed nothing on the Hobby Lobby stuff has like UPCs on it. Maybe they just...
Receipt, it all has the same barcode. Maybe they just do it by category, but I just thought that was weird. If you guys would like to see a video of me kind of playing around with this thing, because this is going to be my first time using this Fuse tool, just comment down below and, you know, I will make a video. That's no problem. So thanks so much for watching, you guys. I'll check you guys out in the next video. Bye.